cases about the Reliance versus Fletcher. So in this year, 1868, the principle of strict liability states that any person who keeps hazardous substances on his premise will be held liable. Hazardous substances. If such substances escape from the premise and causes any damage, then the defendant is held liable. Means, first is hazardous substance should be there, and second is the escape is necessary. Escape is necessary. The liability is imposed on him not because there is any negligence on his part, but the substance kept on his premise is hazardous and dangerous. The rule in the Reliant versus Fletcher is also known as the wild beast theory. Means this rule is also known as wild beast theory.